Hi, you are welcome to my YouTube channel, and today I'm going to be showing you how you can take a screenshot of your entire window and also how you can download and install the application. And I'm also dropped the link in the description of the website. So let me just show you the application that I use for my screenshots. So here is the application. After opening it, to capture your screen you have to go to the capture section and also choose any option that you wish to use. So I'm going to be using grab entire workspace, then I'm going to click on it so it will grab the screenshot of the entire window and you can save it. So you can choose a name, or you can also change the file extension. So I'm going to be using window screenshot, and I can also change the file extension as I wish. So when you are done, you have to click on the save, then it will save and you can view it on your folder. And let me just show you how you can download and also install it. So you have to go to your browser and you are going to search. So you are going to search screenshots capture, because that's the name of the application in which we are downloading. So it is screenshot capture. Okay, I've made a mistake here. So it is, let's make use of download screenshot capture for it to be easy for us to find the application. So we have to click enter to search. So here it is. It says on the first page, which is their official website. So after clicking on it, I have a poor internet connection, which is very slow, but let's wait for some time. It's just for us to get the results. So in a matter of 30 seconds it's going to work. So let us wait. For those who need the link to the official website, I'm going to drop it. So now it has opened, and here it is. So here is the screenshot capture application. So to download it, it has 127,000 downloaders, and can you see the application is very cool. So let's check the features. So it has 5.0 rating out of 6, and also it has many versions for you to download. Now the application is very free, and it is free and no charges applied, and also it's do run on operating system like Windows, all operating system like Windows, and also it has different features, and the screenshot capture is very quality and very good for you to use. So to download the application, you have to click on the latest version, or based on your operating system you can wait for it to load. So after waiting for some time, then it's going to bring out the download button. So here it is. So you have to click on download to start downloading the application. It is 8.0 megabytes. Can you see it is not much? So we'll just download it. So here it is. So I'm going to click on download now. So it is now downloading the screenshot capture.exe. So it is 8.4 megabytes. So after downloading, you open the app to run the setup. let's just wait. Okay, let's just wait for it to download, and now you can, from there you can go and open it. So after opening it, so it's going to open, and I will also drop the link to this page for you in order not to stress you and for you to find it very easy. So here is the workspace to install, so you have to click next. Okay, so you can choose the directory or location to save the application. So next, so you click on next, and also that's okay, right? Then next, and also okay, next, you can also click on next too, and you have to wait for it to download, so it won't take some a lot of time. It should just take some little duration. And also I really love this application. It is very fast and it do produce high quality image, and you can save it with any file extension that you love. Let's just wait till this will install. So now it has already been installed, then you click on next to proceed to the next page. So here you have to click on next, and okay, finish. So when you are done, you click on finish. So after clicking on that, so we are going to open the application. Since we have already installed the application, actually I have the application, but after clicking on it, you can open the application here. So after opening the application, here it is. Then you can go to your capture and choose anyone that you wish. Then you can grab the entire workspace. I mean, you can take a screenshot of the entire window. So here it is. Then you are free to choose any option and edit it. You can print, you can also delete, you can also save. So here you can save. So thanks for viewing, and if you like this video, kindly click on the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you next time.